Next, a spinning grinder shaves off the bump, which was formed by the overflow at the mould's intake. With its three layers, this bowling ball looks like a big gobstopper when it's sliced in two. And while it may look sweet, it needs a bit more work before it's ready to take on the competition. A lift system delivers the bowling ball to a sanding machine, which roughs up the surface. The coarseness of the sanding varies, depending on the performance goals of the particular ball. This machine heat stamps trademark information onto the surface.